If I was going to do this again, I know they make aftermarket motor mounts for a flathead. Well, I didn't think it through. I totally screwed up and not cut this off like I did, and then just drilled out the rivets and taken it out. But it actually helped me because I can, it's my witness mark of where this thing went. So there's no guesswork in it. There's probably different ways, and there's all kinds of other stuff. But this here, I think is going to work out really good. We'll see what happens when I'm all done here. Will you let me show you what I mean? Will you let me come on inside?
With your mother.